Hi, I'm Vic.
And I'm Jillian.
And we're Buckeye engineers.
If you're watching, you're probably trying to decide where to go to school.
And you're probably thinking about studying engineering. That's a good idea.
All engineers are smart, and all colleges of engineering help prepare smart engineers to improve our world.
While there are many things that make The Ohio State's College of Engineering the coolest,
and we might be a little biased,
The Ohio State student experience really sets us apart.
You may have already taken a tour of our beautiful campus, but we're going to take you to a few places you likely didn't have time to see.
Just a few places where Buckeye engineers learn while doing. I'm standing here in the Chemical and Biomolecular Engineering and Chemistry building. It's definitely a bit of a mouthful, so we call it CBEC for short, and it's definitely something to see. Like this research lab right here, where Dr. Jessica Winter and her team of students are working on groundbreaking cancer research, using nanotechnology to help diagnose and treat cancer more effectively than ever before. Can Buckeye engineers change the world? Yeah.
We're here at the Center for Automotive Research, more specifically the Motorsports Student Project Building. There are six teams here at Ohio State, all student-driven, that design, build, test, and even race their own vehicles, including the Venturi Buckeye Bullet and the Buckeye Current Motorcycle. And behind me, the defending national champion Eco Car 3 team is redesigning the 2016 Chevrolet Camaro to reduce its impact on the environment, but maintain that muscle car performance and appeal. Company recruiters love this type of hands-on experience.
The ElectroScience Lab is one of the world's largest radio frequency and optics research labs in the entire world. Advancing technology in satellites, wireless communication, ground-penetrating radar, wearable sensors, and medical technology. Over 100 graduate and undergraduate students collaborate and conduct research here at the ESL.
Hey, you found me. I'm presenting my research on my unmanned combat aerial vehicle design at Ohio State's annual Denman Undergraduate Research Forum. It's hosted here at the Recreation and Physical Activity Center, where students at Ohio State can do yoga, swim, work out, lift, and play all day. But it's just as important to exercise your brain as it is your body.
Ever feel like balancing school, friends, sports, it's a pain in the back? Well, here at the Spine Research Institute, faculty and students think about back-related injuries every single day. A perfect example of how engineers from a variety of different disciplines collaborate with Ohio State's medical experts in the prevention and treatment of spine-related disorders, a place where undergraduate students are involved every day.
By the time you're a senior, you will have spent a lot of time working on team projects in high-tech spaces like this. We're in the college's 3D printing and prototyping lab, where capstone projects, student inventions, and design solutions literally take shape. At Ohio State, you can dream it and then build it.
Pretty cool, huh?
Believe us, this is just the tip of the Buckeye. There are so many places, labs, staff, faculty, and fellow students that will help you realize your potential.
And help you discover how you can change the world. OH?
IO!